Let's talk more about the broader markets today. Joining us, John Koudounis, CEO of Calamos Investments. John, thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
You've just launched a small cap fund,
yes,
in particular, as well as all your other products. I thought I'd start there in terms of what your take is on why now is the right time to go into small caps.
Sure. Well, we're active managers. We have been for 41 years. And small cap is very, very much active manager, and we have a fantastic portfolio manager, Brendan, who's from Tiffany up in Milwaukee. And we thought it was a great opportunity to add this to the lineup. I think the markets going forward in the last year or two have been extremely volatile. And I think it's gonna be active managers who can pick the right stocks, a stock picker's market, and that's very, very apparent in small cap, mid cap.
So it's not necessarily a loud call on the domestic U.S. economy?
Well, it's not a call on that. It's more on our strategy. But if I had to say anything, we are having a very strong economy. It's slowing down a bit, but it's still pretty strong.
Yeah, I mean, you don't see the inversion of the yield curve or some of the new confidence surveys pointing to increasing risks of recession as a threat to the market or the economy?
I don't see recession in this foreseeable future. I think the inverted yield curve, there's other reasons why it's inverted, not because of recession. People are grasping globally for yield. And when you see other bond markets around the planet have negative yields and returns, they're going to come to the United States for safety and quality and attack the 10-year. And that's why you're seeing it trading at these low levels. I think you're going to continue to see that. It has nothing, not necessarily anything to do with the recession that's coming. Numbers are slowing. Unemployment slowing, but we're getting to a point where we're pretty close to full employment. So you have to take these numbers for, you know, what they're worth.
Stephanie, a couple of data points in the last couple of days pointed to a stronger U.S. economy. Then you think we didn't focus enough on those data points?
Well, I just think they're really good data points, and we're so focused on some of the.
What are we talking about?
The mortgage application numbers up 27%, the best in 2.5 years, and it basically it's just telling us that low interest rates are finally going to have an impact for the consumer. The 30-year fix got to 4.12, and then all of a sudden you see this surge. So they got a bargain, and they went in, and they were actually interested at that level, right? I think that's very important for the consumer. I really feel like the NFIB Small Business Optimism Index was also very telling and opposite of what some of the larger companies are telling us. It actually was up for the fourth consecutive month at 105. The average for this NFIB index is 98. So it headed also in a different direction from what we're hearing. And not only that, but they talk very confidently about hiring intentions, spending, CapEx, sales growth, earnings growth. And so you're going to ask me, what's the difference? The difference is because they benefited much more from tax and also deregulation, but I am very encouraged by it because I really do think it's a very telling situation about confidence.
And less exposed globally. Finally, John, how are you playing the healthy consumer trend? What sort of opportunities are there out there?
Well, I think the opportunity, people need to understand, they have to be invested in the market. And whether they're scared or not, I know that one of the biggest banks back in December when things weren't going that well said go to cash. And I think that's absolutely the wrong call. I think you have to be invested. You could be defensive. There are different strategies to take care of your downside. But you have to be invested in the market and play this equities. I think we have room to run.
John, thanks for joining us.
Thank you very
Good
much.
Good to see you. John Koudounis, CEO of Calamos Investments.